ready for a new danger, the atomic bomb.
Father, though.